And I was asking my neighbor for help, and she was in hysterics.
They told me that they didn't know if he was going to make it through the night.
And now to an NBC 2 exclusive. A Cape Coral man says it's a miracle he's alive tonight. He lost both arms in an explosion inside his Cape Coral condo. This is the first time Justin McHenry has spoken about the devastating accident. He was making fireworks in a coffee grinder after seeing a video online. NBC 2 anchor Joe Rotz has been following the story since the beginning, and he's live in our studio with the message that McHenry is actually wanting to share with us tonight.
That's right, Kelly. You know, I've worked for months to find out what exactly Justin McHenry has to say about the night he lost both of his arms. For a long time, no one knew what he was doing inside his condo, making a bomb, possibly even drugs. Turns out, none of that. And he has a message for anyone who will hear his story.
Let me get you a bowl of cereal.
Getting around these days is a lot different for Justin McHenry. The most simple of tasks requires much more effort.
I've had a good journey and I'm getting healthier.
6 months ago, his life changed in a flash.
I remember from beginning to when it went off to it blowing me back onto the ground.
The 31-year-old lost his arms trying to make a firework inside his condo.
Follow the directions and it ignited, it exploded.
With a natural curiosity, he wanted to know what made the flash in a standard sparkler. He bought the explosives needed and followed instructions he found online.
I just want to understand the chemistry of it, why it is a flash, and how does this stuff work?
Grinding the powder through a coffee grinder set off the blast.
It was like the worst thing to do.
Emergency crews swarmed his Cape Coral community, locking down the area.
I was asking my neighbor for help, and she was in hysterics.
For weeks, no one knew what McHenry was really up to. The FBI even investigated his case. His mother, Nancy, rushed over from California, fearing the worst, but learned how lucky he was.
When he was in the ambulance, he said, "I remember, I could have drifted off, but I wanted to live."
McHenry hopes his story can serve as a warning to others.
He didn't mean to hurt himself or anybody else, and fortunately nobody else was harmed.
McHenry suffered several other injuries in that blast. He says without the staff of doctors and countless others, some as far away as California, he wouldn't be where he is now. Getting new prosthetics next week with plans of being able to drive, even go back to work in the spring. Live in the studio, Joe Rotz, NBC2.